What are we going to do today?
Isn't today, Meatwad? It's the first day of eternity. Because I just found out that I'm f***ing immortal.
Well, congrats, you damn listen.
Thank you.
That's a big deal.
Yeah.
Question, am I immortal?
I hope not. But you could be. You know, he loves the poor and the gross and slimy and worthless and... Look at you. You're all those things.
Who you talking about? Who loves me?
The guy in here, man. And the guy in here. The Bible.
This is the Bibble.
You question the words of the mighty Jimmy?
No, I would...
You better kneel down and pray to Jimmy with me right frickin' now!
What y'all doing?
We're looking for a booger he dropped, because I told him we don't put our boogers on the floor, so we're trying to find it so we can put it on the table.
Hey, fella, you want to be immortal?
He's not chosen! Jimmy don't want no french fries in his posse!
This is spelled Bibble, man.
Oh, you're reading now? Suck it!
Why can't Fallout be immortal?
He'll never enter the kingdom with us.
What kingdom?
Kingdom of Kong. It's in the book.
The Bibble, Jimmy, and Kingdom Kong.
It's up in the clouds with Lando, and didn't I tell you to suck it? And I don't hear any gawk, gawk, gawk.
You know this book is self-published.
Yes, like many ancient texts.
On the back of a bunch of pharmacy ladies.
Do not blaspheme the book of Clozapine. Come on, Meatwad. Follow me down the righteous path. Begone, ye Fryman!
I live here. You're the one who's leaving.
And leaving we are! Onward, so!
Yeah, mortality. Bunch of bullshit. No one lives forever. Not without cease the shampoo, they don't. Yeah.